Beginning scan. Scan
wondering inside. No.
Verify ID. Clear. Weapon detection.
Calculated. All part of the plan.
All clear. Welcome.
All right. So the last like hour and a half has been fun, but I think I'm ready to move on with the story now. So let me just get over here and deliver this stuff. Like there is something quite relaxing about just just making deliveries, you know, and not being in that much danger.
Everything all right, sir? Looks good as new. My hat's off to you.
Access delivery terminal for further information.
Heads up, Sam. This junk dealer is probably going to give you a hard time. He's got a rep for demanding the impossible and lodging complaints when folks don't come through. As usual, he wants a bunch of scrap, and he wants it ASAP, for whatever reason. According to Fragile's records, he's nothing but trouble. Doubt he'll treat you any better than he treated her, but I want you to do your best for him, regardless. If you're going to meet his deadline, you'll have to move fast. But don't take unnecessary risks and endanger yourself or your cargo. Oh, and if you're wondering why we don't just tell this guy to go to hell, we can't. Fact is, we need his shelter if we're going to push ahead with expanding the network. So, we've got to get on his good side. Easier said than done, considering how little interest he's shown in joining the UCA. But be nice, and if nothing else, try to get him to contract with us.
Let's see what I can do. Oh, does this one not have a briefing? Okay. <laughs> 45 minutes, that's not too bad, considering I have a bike. Watch me lose my bike on the way. Having said that, we're good on all this stuff.
Himself a junk dealer now, your client used to work in comms as a repairman. Could fix anything, from simple wireless terminals to integral parts of the civic network. He was a good man, a pleasure to deal with. But after the attack near South Knot City, he changed. Not that I blame him. We gave him plenty of reason to distrust us.
Thank you.
Oh, piss. No chiral network, no bridges. Back around to the right, I should be able to avoid that timefall. At least the worst of it. Lost cargo outside of the Kyrillian network. Okay. I'm not gonna really question it.
Delivering cargo.
Some terrorist nutjobs and their buddies at Fragile fucking Express, not to mention the Bridges assholes who had to go and kick the hornet's nest. Whatever. Let's see the goods. You make good time, like you're supposed to. That's your job, isn't it? Concerned, all you porters are no better than terrorists, and nothing you say will convince me otherwise. So take your Cupid and fuck off.
Well, okay then. Something tells me that if we want to win him over, we need to figure out what really happened to that woman in the hologram. He seems to think she died in the attack. But we checked South Knot City's records, and there's no death certificate for a woman matching her description. Which is why I asked Fragile to look into it.
Hey, Sam. I was looking through my old client database on the off chance I might find our mystery woman. And wouldn't you know it, a pretty close match popped up, facial and voice. She's still alive. Our junk dealer's grieving for nothing. I doubt he'll take our word for it, though. Hang on. He just posted another order. Probably just trying to push our buttons. May as well check the delivery terminal and see what he wants.
Okay.
Good work.
Oh, come on.
New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Hmm.
Stay connected to the network as much as possible. Alright, so...
Our favorite junk dealer is at it again. He wants us to scavenge scrap and other materials from ruins outside South Knot City. Order calls for no less than 60 kilos, but the more the better, he says. The ruins are part of an old section of South Knot that was destroyed in a terrorist attack. BT activity is still regularly confirmed.
Yeah.
In short, he's asking you to risk your neck for a back-breaking heap of junk. Asshole. Make sure you're well prepared.
60... 110 is what it says on that. I'm not gonna do that right now. I still have another order to do. This guy will be more friendly.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
PCCs. I could probably make a power. Let's see here. I got the one. Oh, I can't. Oh, that's right. I can't even build it outside of the chiral network. I keep forgetting that.
That's rough.
I don't want to bother you over this terrain anyway.
Delivering cargo.
What do we have here? A delivery? For me? This is in great shape. Excellent work.
Oh!
The infamous.
Hey, Aurora.
Network. I'll agree to a
and peeps.
Not just of the network. UCA is a whole other matter.
How y'all doing?
So you can connect me, yes?
Yeah, I can.
Well, okay. Go ahead then.
Okay. Just playing this nonsense. Making deliveries, occasionally sneaking past ghosts. Carrying a baby, you know. Cool. Oh, I can build stuff.
Interesting. I'll think about joining the UCA at a later day. I have something for you. A token of my appreciation. Take it. I insist.
Okay. New glasses? Yeah.
So long, Sam Bridges. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
What do we got? Good God, 500 and... No, we're good, we're good. We're not going back right now. We'll, however... Oh, would you look at that? Someone's already built one for us. Where'd my bike go? Okay, let's do this. Build something else over here. Just, No, what are we doing? Okay.
Let's get this done.
I'm not caring that much, am I? I'm actually carrying no building supplies at all. Great. Probably should have built that, like, over here anyway. As it is, it's on the way there. Ah, fuck. Easy. What do you need? Metals. Well, chiral crystals, of course. Oh, it's special alloys. Okay. Hey bro, can I borrow some special alloys?
Beginning scan. Scanning Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam.
that's basically my carrying limit right there. Let's, shoot, I'm not going to be able to get enough from this guy to finish this up, am I? I can't fabricate equipment here as he's not part of the UCA. Piss. Okay. Well, this is gonna take a minute. Come on, Sam. Come on, Sam. You can do it. Over it though, potentially. I can't remember exactly what it's shaped like once it's finished building, but
weapons restrictions.
Yeah, I should have built it over there. Oh my god. Why? Hold on. I've got a plan. May not be the best plan, but it's a plan. Okay. Okay, so I'm only 15 over. So that's 12. 14. 15. 0.4 over, are you serious? Fine, I'll drop this too. Well, I mean, it's half done. that really sucks. Well, there's a safe house over there anyway. Oh well. Let's go grab some more materials, deliver it up here, and then... Then onward and upward.
Right on.
Yeah, let's just... So that's not moving. Great. Alright, so what we can do is we can do this, this, and then here. Activity over there. Cargo anyway, so they don't care about me. Actually, since they don't care about me, does that mean they won't attack me at all, or... I'm curious, I'm gonna check this out. They won't come after me to try to steal anything because I don't have anything deliverable. Okay, that's good to know. They're just a territorial bunch. It's been fun, y'all. Y'all have a good one. Yeah, I do appreciate the raid, but no one really stuck around. Makes me kinda sad. I'm also not liking them keep disconnecting from this server. Alright.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Stretch my legs. Today's a good day. This one's for you. Thanks for the help.
With special alloys. I need to remember that stuff. Okay, I just need one of these. I can't put it on this bike because it's a long range one. Fuck. Hold on. I can swap out my bikes here. Garage. Doesn't feel as bad as I was expecting. You don't have to worry as much about the balance of the bikes then, which is good. Yeah, I don't want to go to the junker right now. I want to go back the way I came. Just follow the markers.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Wait, so I'm not carrying that in my hand. Let's turn around. I need some grenades where I'm going.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Let's go ahead and give you all the likes, too.
This one's for you. Thanks for the help.
Yeah, it's over 207. Cool. Wait, I already have 5? Oh, do I already have some in my locker? Hold on. I already have some, and yeah, that's great. That is great. Oh yeah, yeah, we've got plenty. Grab 2 of them. What's wrong with this one? That's only got one left. No, let's not grab that one. Ten ought to be fine. Don't be wrong, I like you, but I need you right now.
Hmm.
just one more, or 2 more pounds, really. Okay, I'll just drop this. There we go. So if I put it the right way. I think I did though.
Please stand clear of the designated construction area. Please stand clear of the designated construction area.
Okay.
Please stand clear of the designated construction area.
Yeah, I did. Okay, we're good. Almost cool. Shit.
Keep it up. Keep it up.
Something good here, but I mean, it's a lot easier to get out at least. Or at least it's not impeding the exit, just the entrance. Oh well.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear.
Okay.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Let's go ahead and check that out while we're here. Sam said, come on. Come on.
Everything's okay.
There you go. Oh, hey.
Someone's happy.
Not more emotionally resilient. That's cool. I like you now. It won't have to comfort you as much. Okay. Yeah, I don't think a lot of people are gonna like my structure there. And that
weapons restrictions lifted.
It actually kind of sucks, you know. make mistakes. Now I think it's time to go, what is it, this way? Where is that way?
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
I'm carrying 36 out of 130. He wants me to collect at least 60 kilos worth of junk, but the more the better. This is not going to be fun. This is not going to be fun at all. Why is it plus 110 kilos? Yeah, hold on. I have to put... Oh, the level 2s are what's effective against BTs. Okay. I mean, it can be used against both, so that's neat. I will be right back. I've got to go use the bathroom. So we need to go. We've got 4 blood bags on our utility belt, so. Cancel. This one doesn't have a time limit. I think I'm going to leave everything here that I'm not needing. Carrying 30. It's actually not a lot to leave behind. I'm not carrying that much. Got 3 ladders. One anchor. Literally just one. Yeah. Okay. I should be fine. Gonna leave my blood bag here. I need to accept the... That's why I'm not seeing it. I need to accept this first. Yes. Let's see what they're trying to add to me here. I guess it's a maximum of 110 that's available to bring back. Maybe that's why that stuff is popping up.
Just had to give yourself a challenge, huh?
Here we go.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Collecting some of these again. Starting to run a little low on them.
There we go. There we go.
Never like doing this.